Round in. Quick match. Quick match. Quick match. No, 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 no.
Oh, Hershey's and those guys are sending us an invite to see if we want to go Team League again.
Say, after the stream. It should take roughly 20 minutes to half an hour, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, welcome to the stream, people. Me and Zachleth are here, testing out Kurome! Kurome! Taking the fell, Kurome, Queen Kurome, because she's cute. And she does ridiculous damage. I'm already level 4 because I did a couple VAI to test her out. So we're going to go try her out in quick match. I'm sure this queue is going to take a while, though. Hopefully not too long, though. Very cute. She does crazy damage from a ridiculous distance, especially if you spec into the range. Last build I tried was something more centered around the deep breathing, so I've been kind of testing out the different builds. I'm going to go for Time Walker's Pursuit, or if I see it stealthy, I'm going to use Peer into the Future. But all of these quest talents are quite strong, actually. But having that reveal is really nice. That'll help give her a bit of utility. This was kind of cool. Piercing ability of the Sandblast. If you build Sandblast, that's probably where you want to go. I feel Bronze Talons is a good in-betweener if you do take one of these talents, I think. Time Walkers appear into the future. And Enveloping Assault increases the radius of Dragon's Breath. Oh yeah, we should probably just describe what the abilities do. Let's just start there. Sandblast is fire a long-range blast that damages an enemy. Or after 1 second, fire a missile that deals 390 damage. We will cover it later when we get back to it, or while we run through it. I'll kind of mull over the talent choices, but no support, yay! So, because awesome. I'm Kurome, it's likely they will also have a Kurome. Surprise, surprise! And they have a Nova! A Nova!
And an Artanis.
And a Kerrigan, and a Tracer.
That sucks.
So, this should be an interesting match. So, I'm totally going to take the cheesy talent and get the reveal. And I'm going to hide behind towers and do damage from there, because like, I don't feel like dying to Nova. So if I don't see Nova on the map, Peer into the Future is coming out. So not taking quest talent today. This seems a little cheesy, but there's Nova. That's all I got to say. Oh, I didn't look at my mount, but I did get off my horse. I'm riding the Butcher's Beast.
What? Kurome, you play her a lot?
Nope, just a couple times in PTR.
Yeah, since she came out like this morning.
2 times. In.
Yeah. Yeah, they didn't want you to come play with him in the middle.
Flanked.
Oh shit! Shit! Not a Kerrigan too. God.
Oh, you didn't see the Kerrigan? Yeah, they definitely have a Kerrigan.
I knew they had a Kerrigan, but I was 1v1ing the Artanis, and then the Kerrigan came out of the friggin' bushes. Cheaters! Seriously, I'm the only one up here, and he's whipping out his Kerrigan. Jerk.
Yeah, not much I can do there. Almost got revenge,
oh,
though. But I sure am not going to die.
So funny.
Hi, Nova. Yeah, that's called I'm cheesy as hell.
Oh man, I don't like Kerrigan. No! Top is not going to be good for that because it's Artanis Kerrigan. And they're jerks. I mean, I almost had the Artanis dead. The Kerrigan's really got us back.
Dead.
Woo, good job. Awesome. Yes, precisely as it should be. You are right there, Crummy.
I want to get ganked.
Oh, they're there. Oh no, I got it. You don't have to, because I'm not there. I'm just saying. You guys are down too.
We got most of it. If we even get some of it, so much left to be done. We deny them, and we're coming back full health like they just did. So.
Mhm. So headbutt.
Definitely gotta watch out for Novas. Crap!
There.
Crap! Just like that. Just like that. They were just fucking waiting. Ugh. Bullshit.
Ah. Oh. Yeah, they were like hiding in the bush waiting for us all to commit. This be a smart team. Crap.
Not sure what the plan was there, pal.
Well, we're all just kind of trickling in. I'm not going in there right now. I'm gonna come get you guys at the bot. They got it. Heroes, and with it, my children. Okay, back to laning.
Yep.
We're already behind. We gotta.
Yep.
Help?
They have a Crummy. Just keep that in mind. She probably laid a time trap a long time ago.
Oh. I was like, why am I suddenly in stasis? Kerrigan top.
What the hell is Illidan doing?
What the hell? Like, he literally just... Fuck. He literally went in there to go gank the camp from them. Oh, jeez.
Well, since Crummy died, it's not too bad, I guess?
I guess, yeah, it could be worse. I'm gonna go take care of the shit mid.
Should be a tracer, there she is. Sure, why not? Seems to be doing some damage. Death timers are low enough.
I can't tell if he's trying to say lame, because he didn't like that we said. Okay, lane. Yeah, we all know. We were just cleaning shit. Oh,
I'm off on my own. I shouldn't be doing that. Mm-hmm. We really have nothing bought for some reason.
I'll go. What the? What was he doing?
Well, we've all been there, haven't we?
Man, I think we've all done that. I did that earlier in the last game.
Terrific choice. It's like a bitch.
Is there an entire team up there?
No, I was dueling Chromie. The night comes. So, could have been their whole team. Kill the shamblers and claim their seats.
Well done, heroes. Okay. Finish that off, though. So I guess that's good, right?
Yeah. Give me tens. Well, I already have tens. But you know what I mean.
Yeah. It's almost time for this.
Yep.
The hell? What is he doing that are that Illidan?
I don't know.
Six deaths already? Okay, they're coming for us. There they are, they're in the bush. Damn it. That's right. That's not her. Oh man, that's her. A hero rejoins the
battle. This way again. Damn it! Fucking Kerrigan. Please die. Thank you. Oh, good job, fucking Nazebo.
What?
He missed the terror.
Was he not right beside it? I figured he was grabbing it. No?
Yeah, I don't know. The fucking asshole. Completely missed the goddamn terror. He had all the time in the world to get back and do that. Like, what the hell?
Was he not standing beside it, or was I seeing it?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention a whole lot to what he was doing, but...
Okay. Because we were kind of caught by the enemy team, and, like, Illidan kept saying, somebody get that. And it was like, yeah, we would, but we were kind of, like, in the middle of the enemy team. Just because. Aw. Fine. You take mine, then. Ah, I tried. Man, the Illidan's just feeding though. I mean, he's had 8 deaths. They've got like 20 kills.
Well. I cannot believe it let that drop. It's just such stupidity.
Careful.
Yeah, I'm dueling Chromie, I'm okay. Damn it. Yes!
Nice.
Oh yeah. See, those are the skill shots that feel really awesome. You're like, I can't believe I hit that. Yep.
There she is. Ah.
What the hell? They like walked into that.
Wow.
Oh my god. That was the best kill ever. She blinked, like, right into it and took it straight in the face.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That's awesome.
Oh my god,
Yeah.
that was like that's like one of those WTF moments right there.
Basically, yeah. Well, it's even the one before that, I didn't land my purifier beam, but they still got killed by it.
Yeah, because they stood in it. And it does a ton of damage if you get.
Because they ran back into it, I was like, oh damn, I missed it, so it's like
Yeah.
useless. It just sits there. And then they just like walked into it multiple times and then they died. I got three fucking kills for that. Like, you guys are so stupid sometimes.
Oh my god, that was amazing!
Oh. Oh man. I died to help with that.
She is so dead. God damn, she's good. Oh, this character's amazing. I have 7 kills. Oh my god, there's Nartanz. I'm gonna die. I time trapped his ass and I got away!
Hilarious.
I can't believe I got away. I still gotta watch out because Nova's gonna gank my ass. You know what? I am just gonna leave. I'm just gonna leave. Hopefully she just doesn't pop out and kill me in 2 seconds. Sigh of relief.
Let me out, the Zemo.
Huh. How'd they get the kill on Artanis?
Because he was taking the little camp right beside us, and so we encircled him.
So I'm not letting that shit happen again. I'm gonna forego some of my hero damage so I can push some lanes. Get this. Or I'm not. I'm just gonna leave.
Did they purifier beam you?
Yeah, pretty smartly too.
I got planted. Zeebo! God damn it, buddy! The Zeebo keeps walling me, and then he doesn't take it down. I got polymorphed and walled at the same time. What happened?
It's okay. I took Nova with me.
Good.
I was in the terror. They chased me down. I couldn't quite get away. But I took a fort. And I killed a bitch. So, we should be able to clean up this little mess here. Yeah, you should actually easily be able to kill that Drotanis. So that fight's always just kind of like, who can slapstick the other one together?
Aww.
She kind of time. The problem with time trap is that it negates damage. So, you have to hit them after you come out of it. So, you took like no damage for that.
Which is nice.
Yep. Jump that bit. Oh, that was a good one. Jumper. She's dead. She's dead. There ain't nothing coming. There's no way. There's no way she's coming back from that. She's dead.
Awesome.
That tracer is really low.
Yep, grab that seed. Aw, oh, bitch. Watch out, there's Kerrigan. kick? Kill me,
bitch!
But he can. He can kill me. Fucking... that fucking thing.
What? Yeah, Illidan did not need to die there. That was kind of silly.
Yeah, I didn't heal up either, but I lasted a really long time. It was just
we're
that.
We're gonna aggressively push this? That's stupid.
No, that's not a good idea. Well, there's a Chromie there. He said never mind. Yeah, just be careful. You guys are down.
Hey, yep. How did I know that Nova was there?
Oh, Illidan.
What? Where is he?
Oh, he's top taking their shit, and there's an Artanis there. Yep. Why did he think that was a good idea to go do by himself?
I guess he figured that he could take Artanis? I mean,
yeah,
that's stupid, but...
Yep. I can take Artanis. You can't take Artanis.
Try and survive this. I'm gonna be back.
Of course. Oh, there's a tracer right behind us.
It seems a hero has fled in terror.
Oh man, oh man, that Kerrigan sucks. My purified beam didn't do shit to her.
Hi, Nova.
Careful.
Damn.
Well, that went well, guys. What's he doing 1v1ing a Kerrigan?
Well, the Kerrigan was diving him. It's different. He probably didn't think she'd be dumb enough to try to do that, and look, she traded out a kill for it for no really good reason. Go, here for a beam. What the hell is Illidan doing? Sorry.
We just sent purifier beams after each other. That was hilarious. He's like, I purify beam you. So I'm like, fine, I purify beam you.
Okay, I think he got the kill on Chromie, but still.
Was it worth
it? I don't know. We're up, so I guess so.
What does that mean? Top, min, Neo, gonna wake it core.
hear you now.
Oh shit. Okay, we gotta be careful. We should be fighting further back, guys. No? Okay. Okay, I gotta go heal up. Well, we've managed to really make them fight. Considering we have a suicidal Illidan.
Yep.
Artanis. Oh, who knocked me back into it? Is that the tear? I was trying to escape the purifier beam, but somebody knocked me back. Who has knockback? Hello? Are you there?
Sorry, I'm trying not to die. Sorry, who has knockback? Nobody has knockback specifically.
Then would it have been the terror that threw me backwards into the purifier beam?
No, what I suspect it was is Kerrigan's grab.
No, that's what makes sense.
It's the only thing I can think of that displaces anybody. So that was pretty much a straight up even trade. I mean, if Illidan can get some damage here on this Garden Terror, if he's smart about it, he should be able to do something, but that's fine.
Where is he going? Oh, no, he's gonna go Merc.
Nope. Honestly, he only needs three more. And there's even easy Mercs. Dude.
They're even there. I know, right? The seeds are like right there, and he's like, nope, I don't need the seeds.
Get the small camp!
I can get
some. I know, but there's a small camp right here. All he had to do was go over there and kill him.
No. And look, we're getting this, and he's off. He's just camping.
Be careful up there.
They're there. No!
It's fine. Let's just kick her ass. Alright, let's just go get Chromie. Bye bye, Chromie. Oh, let's get our Tannis too. Die! Die! Oh, let's get that Nova! Hello!
Ah, damn.
Where'd she go?
She's that one. Where did she go?
I think she was able to invisi.
Whatever. I gotta go get health. I don't have enough health to taste this shit down. Man. That was rough. But hey, look. Four of them gone. It's just Nova mid. Ah, she's leaving. Bitch. Nah, we'll just have to get the terror or the thing. So she's a terror by herself, that's all.
Yeah.
Okay, be careful because her team's coming.
Yep. What are you doing, you fucking idiot?
Ooh.
Illidan.
What was he doing that
time? He just dove into the whole team!
Like I said, suicidal Illidan is what we're playing with. Ah, Nazebo! He keeps zombie walling me. just used a lot of shit on me. Sucked. Kill it in! Oh my god, he's chasing her down. So we're... Yeah. Dude! He apparently really, really wanted that tracer.
He isn't just intent on throwing the game, it's fine.
15 deaths. Of magic.
Oh, nice. That was just amazing.
That was good, yeah. Well, it's fairly even. Considering.
Yep. Oh. No, we're... How about we take the safe camps? One's near our base. I think that one's a good idea.
Why do they keep wanting us to take the ones farthest away?
It's Illidan giving orders. So I'm just gonna say no.
I know, and our Illidan's just getting himself ganked all the time.
Huh. I didn't realize I could do that. I guess it works like all the rest of my abilities, that makes sense. Maybe that's why I was getting double command issues. I didn't realize that.
And Illidan's gonna get killed because they're going for our camps up there.
Alright, well, let's see if I can help them. Nope.
There's no helping them.
We might have a chance here.
Haha! Oh man.
I'm dead!
Oh.
We just lost. That's game.
We got two good picks, and it just was not enough. Damn. Well, okay, apparently they're not rushing core. Well. Oh, I guess it's nighttime in 5 seconds. Oh, yeah.
Still, I... Why are they...
No, there's... Tracer. Well, okay, they're just hanging out.
Nova figured it out. Just like, we should kill things.
I know. Nova went straight for... They're just, they basically waited until we could come in and get them.
Yeah, what, like, the, why? Why be here? If you weren't gonna fight, why not the hell, why the fuck would you not just, okay, yeah, that's stupid. There goes Kerrigan. There should, almost Tracer dead. And I'm just showed up to the party. Get behind the wall, get behind the wall, you're gonna die. Never mind. Yeah, there, Illidan was useful. Why don't we go in? That's a good idea, right?
I gotta go heal up. And then, pretty much, we could get the seeds and just take a garden terror straight in there.
Uh-oh. Ah, that bitch, she got away. We could go in. But let's go get the terror seed instead.
Yeah, that was my plan. Get the seeds, do it safe.
I'm gonna die. So I'm gonna get out of here. And that terror should pretty much guarantee us the game. I'll take that. just gonna push up this.
Now, do we want to continue getting
Yes, yes, yes. Because they're gonna counter me. Straight up.
Well, nobody else is here, and I'm like, what am I, like... Do I keep going, or what's happening? Because nobody's around, and... I have the stain, I don't have the... Okay, nobody else wants to get the seed.
No, well, we were just got an opportunity to pick.
Okay.
Oh, they're back, don't worry. So, can...
Illidan's there.
Okay, no problem.
Do you think he can do it?
Oh, yeah. She can't take the core down on her own. Not unless he's an idiot and can't fight her. Yeah, that should be, that should have been an easy death. Get the well. Also gonna hit you.
Man. Come on.
It's over. This game.
Okay. I kept trying to get off my purifier beam, but I got like slowed and. Yeah!
They totally blew it. They totally could have won.
Totally did. those three could have taken that thing the fuck down. Yep.
that was really funny. Like, they just completely handed us the game. We had definitely seed advantage as soon as we got up. Like, that was really funny.
They were channeling their inner Illidan.
Yep.
17 deaths.
That's ridiculous.
I mean, I had 10, but I was the freaking tank.
17 is ridiculous. Like, 10 can happen. Like, this composition is all about blowing people to pieces.
Yes. Well, and like I said, I was Artanis. I was the tank. Tanks tend to die a fair bit, because it's kind of what they do. But 17, I mean, come on, he kept wandering off into camps by himself, get himself freaking murdered.
Yeah, first dare. So you did damage dash, triple strike, titan killer, and nexus blade. So the reason his stat line is ridiculous, it's 151,000 like regular damage. Oh, I think he was in the terror a lot. And then he had 76,000 hero damage, which is just crazy. Look at this. 70k, 70k, 101k. Like, I was best at 69,000 damage.
Oh, they probably should have won. I mean, especially early game, but look how long we held that out.
Yeah.
Because that's the thing. I went a bit more sustain build than he did.
Yeah, I'm going to go back to the talents. You went, block, which was great against both of those guys. Yeah, this is great because this makes your sustain ridiculous when you stack it with the shield cooldown that it gives you, right? But you didn't take that. It's okay.
I kind of forgot.
Yeah, if you take, here, I'll get out. Well, this is a Chromie video, so I guess I'll talk to you about it afterwards.
Stop looking at Artanis. Look at Chromie.
So I took the Peer into the Future, which helped us definitely sniff out Nova quite a few times and prevented probably way more deaths on me. Though, admittedly, we had another target, which was Illidan, so he made himself available to take most of the shots to the face for me, which is why I ended up with the least amount of deaths on the team. Of course, it's kind of incredibly easy to play safe with this character because you can just range everyone, and then you've got like that slowing thing, which I think is the more important talent. Like, you can take the other ability, and it's really good for securing like a kill here and there. But these slowing stands are just absolutely ridiculous. They group everybody up. They can't move through it. It's so frustrating. And when you take the level 20 talent, it increases the slow to 70%. They move like snails. They can't move anywhere. And then you just AoE them down and they die. Like, there's nothing they can do to really counter it. I've took the bronze talons. I might not take this talent again just because, well, I mean, I definitely got some good basic attack damage in, so I won't say that I didn't. But I think the other two talents just have a little more oomph to them if you take them. This helped me sniff out Nova, which is huge. I really think that that's a great idea if you have any, because you're so susceptible to squishies. If Nova catches you, like, out and you don't see her coming, you're dead. Like, there's no way you can avoid the damage. You're just going to die. Zeratul, for sure. Like, definitely you want to sniff them out. Then I went ahead, took Reactive Through Time. Increases the Sound Blast and Dragon Breath's range. The increase in range makes it easier again to secure kills from afar, and just keeps that whole idea of you can't get to me because I can hit you from like halfway across the map. You have to land the shots, but as you saw, I was able to do that, and that was really fun. And then if it goes at least 75% of the damage, its cooldown is reduced by 1 second, so you can really start spamming this out if you're at range and you're getting good damage. And as you saw, I was definitely able to land them from range. You can just spam it out, though. That ability, whichever what it's called, Dragon's Breath, is still pretty reliable whenever you get that slowing sands up. So there's a bunch of ways to build this character. Time Walker's Pursuit is definitely something that I think I might test out, but only because I want to know if that 5% ability power is actually worth it, because the mana sustain really hasn't been a problem on this character at all. So I've just been able to just cast and not even think about my mana, which pretty much on any other hero that's ranged damage with magic, like Kael'thas or Jaina or any of them, Li Ming, mana hungriness is it's a big issue. So though stacking either one of these two quests, as you can saw, just makes it even more ridiculous the amount of damage you can do. So increases damage and sight radius. Yeah, so that also is a good scouting ability, which is what I was somewhat using it for at one point. So all three of those quest talents are good. Piercing sands definitely can be useful, and then increased radius means that you don't miss nearly as often. You can hit more heroes with it, which makes the level 1 talent really powerful. So you take those three talents, and her AoE building is just really good. But I had to take that in busy so I could stay alive. If you die, it doesn't do any good. Again, temporal loop is really good. I did try it out in one of my VA maps, and it definitely secured a kill. It's a little harder to land properly, though, and it's all about kind of anticipating what the character's going to do. If they just stand in place, well, it didn't really do you any good. And usually they die anyways, and makes the heroic basically useless to use. So very situational. I can see it being used well in teams, but in like quick match, like, it might secure a kill here or there. Slowing sands, way more value, in my opinion. Also notice 1, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 19. Yeah, that's how she scales. It's awesome. Getting those abilities early, you don't really notice it while you're playing, but then you're just like, wait a second, I'm totally getting these before everyone else. Reduced Hearthstone, I'm going to try this one of these times, but as I said, I didn't really have a problem with mana. So going back for mana, eh. Reaching Through Time range is just nuts. It's just nuts. Activate to become invulnerable. This is like your ice block. Obviously, good idea if you feel like you're getting collapsed upon. But be at range, dummy. Don't die. There was a couple times I could have used that. I agree. But I still think that I get way more value out of this, no matter what build I go with. Quantum Overdrive. If you just want to boost all of your abilities power, this is probably the best ability. But you can definitely stack this if you're feeling lucky. And as you saw, yeah, like, basically this is really good if you think you can land like all your stuff. And it's really powerful, I think. Yeah, exactly. So it does pretty good. You want to do this for the one that you're casting Quantum Sandblast out. So if you take where is it? Piercing Sands and the quest talent from Compounding Aether, you probably want to take the Shifting Sands. But also the fast forward can also get value because that reduction is pretty good. good, and you're likely going to be hitting things in range. So all of these abilities at level 15 are pretty damn good. But I think Quantum Overdrive will probably give you the most. And then level 20. So Pocket of Time removes mana cost and increases slow to 70%. I repeat, 70%. That's freaking slow. Like, you cannot move in that molasses. It's like, if you get hit and you're in the center of this, you're dead. Because this, no mana, and it just sits there for as long as Chromie wants to put this ability. Look, place a sand vortex that greatly slows enemies inside. The longer it's active, the more it slows up to 50% after 5 seconds. And it takes 4 mana per second. If you take the level 20 talent, there's no mana. So you can just drop this ability wherever you want, you don't lose any mana for it, and you do 70% slow. Like, wow. This ability on Towers of Doom, Dragonshire, any point control map is going to be ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. As she even said in her video, there's probably going to be a nerf for that. Loophole. Temporal loop hits all enemies here near your initial target. Now, I can see some real good dickery coming around here, where you do a ton of damage, you hit them with the loophole, the enemy team freaks out and runs away, and then they all get teleported back into the center of it and die. I mean, I can imagine seeing, like, amazing videos on this, but the chances of you landing that combo and making it actually worthwhile giving up for other stuff, I don't think it's worth it. I guess it is if you take Time Loop. But if you take Time Loop, you can also take Past and Future Me, which, after casting Sandblast, leave an echo of yourself behind. The next time you cast the Sandblast, the echo also casts an untalented Sandblast that does 50% damage. So you get another damage increase, which 50% of what she can do is ridiculous. It's like 200 extra damage on top of that. And so if you line it up perfectly, you could really blow apart targets. Anderhall Anomaly, you gain 3 charges with the Time Trap, and you have 3 active at once. When your cooldown finishes, you gain 3 charges at once. So this basically gives you another version of Void Prison. Definitely can be extremely useful. I imagine this is probably one of the hardest skills to land effectively in the game, because it's worse than trying to do Void Prison, I think. But it negates damage the same way, it just puts them in a time stasis. So always remember that your ability here, and it says, I believe, place a time trap, arms itself after 2 seconds, first enemy hero to touch it will be put in a stasis. But what you learn is that you can't damage something in stasis. You have to wait for them to come out. It's pretty guts. Anyways, Chromie's awesome. I'm going to be playing her a lot, pretty much guaranteed. We'll likely climb quickly up the roster, probably very, very quickly, much like Tracer did. Even more so, possibly. She's ridiculous. Anyways, I think that's all we wanted to cover, right? Hello?
Yep.
How was your Artanis experience?
Good. Different than I remember him being, but just a little bit. I haven't played him in forever.
Yeah, he's awesome.
But I got him to level 8 tonight, so woo!
Good job.
Yeah, yay!
Alright, well, we're probably gonna shut down the stream for now. Go play some games.
Go get Chromie!
Very, very much so. Very
Go
awesome.
Go get Chromie!
And of course, the Fel Queen looks awesome.
Yeah.
So cool. Alrighty. Well, we will catch you y'all on the flip side.